shorty, let's go. No time to carry insecurities. Walk past security, smelling like dank. That was 12th grade. Me and Blake coming in class late. I was on the run from the state. Collect calls from the pen. I got it in with this pen. 1017 gave me my first spin. And now I whip up audio crack for you and your friends.
When you rolling with your team, pray your dog strong. When you slip, nigga, tell me who you fall on, huh? Who you fall on?
What's poppin' with y'all, man? I'm Devon, and you are now tuned in to the Realest Reaction Channel on YouTube. Welcome or welcome back to the channel. Welcome to another Raw Reaction. And today, I'm reacting to Easy Mill Freeze. I did the beatbox challenge, I did In the Kitchen, and in the comments of both videos, I saw Freeze maybe 200 times. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell, turn on post notifications. That way you're notified each and every time I post. Raw reaction started right now. 3, 2, 1, bang. Just like that, we screen recording. Easy Mill Freeze. Look. I know you're watching this video with no socks on. You're barefoot while you're watching. Look, hear me out. You're wondering how I know this, but I know that you're barefoot watching this video. You have no socks on. I caught you lacking, man, but you're in the place to be. This is the No Sock Gang, the barefoot crew, all of the above. If I caught you lacking with no socks on, smash that like button. If you love your mom, smash that like button as well. Let's get straight to it. Easy. Okay, the visuals already, man. I'm just gonna pour me some lemonade, man. Hold on, pour some lemonade up. All right, the visuals already sound, look crazy, and I like the bounce to the beat already. Let's go, Easy.
Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze. Give it up, please. That's enough, breathe. Give it up, please. You're in my streets, pulling up my trees.
Oh man, yeah. I'm feeling the bounce. I'm feeling the bounce already. One thing I like about Easy, man, is he's so versatile. Like, you know, like the production wise that he chooses to rap on, it doesn't always sound the same from what I've heard already. Yo. I'm liking this vibe though. This is a bounce. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze. Yeah. Give it up, please. Yeah. That's enough, breathe. Give it up, please. You're in my streets, pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze. Give it up.
He said, run along, bitch, leave. Yeah. Talk heavy. I like that. Talk heavy.
Jeez, that's enough, breathe. Give it up, please. You're in my streets, pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Easy Mill. I'm fairly new to the game, but it came to eat and kill. Hope you don't think I'm insane, cause man, I'm pretty chill. So let me drink this propane and down these sleeping pills. Yeah, intoxication rules this hip. Hope you don't think I'm insane, cause man, I'm pretty chill. So let me drink this propane and down these sleeping pills.
I like how you said, like, I hope you don't think I'm insane, cause I'm really chill. Now let me down this propane and take these sleeping pills. Like, I'm not saying it verbatim, word for word, but I just think that's dope. Like, you saying that you're not crazy, you chill, but then like you say something like off the wall. Bro, like, I like that.
Intoxication rules this hypocritic nation. What's a true helping agent? Then this media, this God is playing, God is wasting a lot. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Easy Mill. I'm fairly new to the game, but it came to eat and kill. Hope you don't think I'm insane, cause man, I'm pretty chill. So let me drink this propane and down these sleeping pills. Yeah, intoxication, rules this hypocritic nation. What's a true helping agent? Then this media, this God is playing. God is wasting our lives on superficial shit, kinda like
I know I still don't got the budget for the goopy videos where the booties are all shaking from these stupid little.
Hold on, man. Alright. Y'all told me Izzy Mill got bars. You told me he could sing. You told me he's Filipino. You didn't tell me he had the dance moves too. Like, why didn't you guys tell me that, bro? He homie is a jack of all trades, bro. Let's go. Let's go. I gotta spin it. I gotta bring it back. Let's go.
And I'm these sleeping pills, yeah, intoxication rules this hypocritic nation. What's a true helping agent? Then this media, this God is playing. God is wasting our lives on superficial shit, kinda like
I know I still don't got the budget for the goopy videos where the booties are all shaking from these stupid little hoes. I've been trying to send a message to a cupid on the low, praying please give me a baby that can truly be my own. Yeah, scrolling through the ways that they industry trying to show, cause subconscious or frustration, then they shove it down your throat. Cultural manipulations, how they running through the globe. And they aim at all the random motherfuckers, and you know that it's you. Freeze, give it up, jeez, that's enough, breathe. Look it up, sleaze, you're in my streets. Pulling up my tree, that is you, freeze.
God is wasting our lives on superficial shit, kinda like
I know I still don't got the budget for the goopy videos where the booties are all shaking from these stupid little hoes. I've been trying to send a message to a cupid on the low, praying please give me a baby that can truly be my own. Yeah, scrolling through the ways that the industry's trying to sow, cause subconscious orchestration, then they shove it down your throat. Cultural manipulations, how they
bro, I feel like just listening to those couple of bars, I feel like I'm taking from what he's saying is like how manipulative like the industry is and the stuff that they shove down your throat and like, you know, the girls shaking their booty, just the superficial stuff, the materialistic things that, you know, these labels put to the forefront of the music industry. And I feel like he's just saying like, I'm trying to get a message across. Like, you know, he's not for that. You know, like what you see on a daily basis from every rapper, you know, about money and girls and having a big budget for the, you know, the strippers in the videos. You know, like, I feel him on it. I that's what I take. I could be breaking this one down wrong, but that's what I'm taking from those bars.
Through the globe, and they aim at all the random motherfuckers, and you know that it's you. Freeze, give it up, jeez, that's enough, breathe. Look it up, sneeze, you're in my streets. Pulling up my trees, you got no steers. Run along, bitch, leave, yeah, I'm talking to you. Freeze, give it up, jeez, that's enough, breathe. Look it up, sneeze, you're in my streets. Pulling up my trees, you got no steers. Leave, yeah, I'm talking about swiveling through my blind face and crippling new as I change. The sickening news, the rhymes lame, they picky and true, so I hate. I hate the miniature vision you have for your lives. Like you don't have any pride, would you just open your eyes? There's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess the masses fuck with the artists, loosen the screws, only scratching the
oh man, talk heavy. I just said that, like, that's what I was taking from his lyrics. He said, like, it's a bunch of music to choose, but that's what the masses choose, like, you know, to loosen the screw. Some, like, so he said something along those lines like that. But he's right. Like, bro, there's so many dope artists that get overlooked on a daily, on a day-to-day basis that, you know, don't get put on these Spotify playlists, that don't get, you know, pushed to the forefront because, you know, the message they're trying to get out is not the message or the narrative that they want to paint, you know, push to the masses. Like, a lot of the music now is, you know, shoot 'em up, drill, killing, you know, drugs, money, girls, and it's promoting a lifestyle that's ultimately, if a kid follows that lifestyle, you might as well dig your own grave. Like, you know what I'm trying to say? So it's like, but they don't care because that's what's selling, so they're gonna keep pushing it. And once they get this one artist and he's to the masses and he blows up with that message, if he died down, they're gonna find another one. Instead of like them taking the route and saying, maybe let's try this kid out that's got a different message and speaking from a different perspective. They're not gonna do that because they just wanna constantly push those narratives and make the money. That's all the labels in the industry care about is the bread.
Service that's brought through by YouTube and news, scorching fire in the furnace of the youth who use it and lose the portion of their cerebellum that prevents extortion of warning and hailings influenced by foreign public figure peasants who think they are soaring like they're in the heavens. Morbidly forming a horde, more story, scoring the hordes and the lore of torn glory, ignoring the hordes to dwarf a corpse, pouring florid and boring the hordes, or sorry.
Yeah, but this man, when you listen to Easy, bro, he runs through at least like maybe 2 to 3 flows in one song. He might hit you with 2 flows in one verse. Like, this dude is like super dope, man. So dope. He cold.
Just brought through by YouTube and news, scorching fire in the furnace of the youth who use it and lose the portion of their cerebellum that prevents extortion of warning and hailings influenced by foreign public figure peasants who think they are soaring like they're in the heavens. Morbidly forming a horde, more story, scoring the hordes and the lore of torn glory, ignoring the hordes to dwarf a corpse, pouring florid and boring your hordes, roaring sorry. Yeah, but apologies don't mean shit anymore than ever's a battle to metal. Living through my hustle and my bustle, turning every single speck of my struggle into a definite lyrical muscle. I will never be the kind of man that abandons my family because I'm really sad. I get no reply. I hope everything will end up bad for you and the fucker commit suicide. I ain't fucking with.
Oh man, what? Bro. Now I'm understanding why you guys kept requesting Freeze. Ooh, this boy's spitting, man. This boy's different. This man different right here. This a cold dude. This is a cold dude right here, bro.
That's enough, I was raised by family. We had a differences, but those differences don't never make us quit being family. This is to all of you fake motherfuckers.
Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze. Give it up, please. That's enough, Freeze. Build it up, sleaze. Jumping my streets, pulling up my trees. You got no steeds, bitch. I ain't never fucking with you.
Like he said, I grew up with family. Like, we had our differences, but that didn't ever stop us from being family. You know, I'm pretty sure the DMs that Easy get now that, you know, his career is elevating and on the come up, a lot of those people wasn't around when he was, like, trying to figure it out. You know, and he was in his room writing raps or trying to do whatever just to get seen. But now that the views and he got a name for himself and he's buzzing, I'm pretty sure there's a lot of fake energy trying to come around him. So I think this song was a message to those as well. Like the fake industry and then the fake people that try to, you know, come around. Like, nah, bro, you're not family. And I'm talking to you. Like, you know, this is for you. Freeze. You know what I mean? Freeze. Did this say directed by... Wow, Easy, yo, man. Yeah, this was dope. This was super dope. This was a great song, a great message, a great visual. I like it. Let me know what you rate it on a scale of 1 to 10. Are you somewhere like, you know, by 1, like you're like, nah, that's trash? Are you somewhere in the middle, like, is it right? Or are you 10 plus? To me, I'm giving it a 10. Spam up the comments. Let me know where we're going next. I love you guys. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. All of that is in the description box or somewhere here on the screen or it's pinned in the comments. So you have no excuse not to be following me. You have no excuse not to know my Instagram. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay sucker free. Enjoy the rest of your day. I'll catch you guys soon. Peace.
When you rolling with your team, pray your dog strong. When you slip, nigga, tell me who you fall on, huh? Who you fall on?